Tonight, out of Jackson, a Jackson teacher has been charged with sexual battery. According to JPD, Donna Robinson was arrested on Monday for an incident that happened at a Jackson school involving a student. Police have not said which school the incident occurred. We did reach out to the Jackson Public School District for a statement. We are waiting to hear back.